mean, yeah, it is existing. I mean, it's not like, but we will see how that works. So this is very much a get ready with me kind of thing. Although I'm taking all of this off straight up. You just have your products that you love, and I'm very scared to wear these like for a long period of time in case they make my face blow up. Then we have blush. This is the feeling blusher in candy floss. I didn't know it does have a color. Ice. This is the ice one. And this is Candy Floss Super Soft Blush Powder with Vitamin E. This is the colour. And I've actually never used a blush before apart from the one I own. I've never owned another one. So this is quite interesting to me. And I'll be really light with it just in case. this is a little stick, and it is a like shimmery pink shade, but that actually seems quite nice quality to me. Like, I think that's what I'm gonna wear today. This with that other shimmery stuff on top. I it's just like, my favorite thing about makeup is experimenting with it and like being able to be weird with it and have fun with it, and this is pure fun to me. So we're gonna apply blusher first and highlight first. I have these makeup brushes. I haven't actually used them. Woman. I might have put that in the wrong area. officially. because this is obviously a cream and it's slightly, I don't know how to blend the powder into the cream without it just going into a weird mess. Okay, this will work. I mean, I'm obviously going to put that glitter stuff all over on top anyway. This is kind of like a glue for it, really. The scary moment. Ah, mascara. mascaras I've been trying out recently that are branded. Not branded as in like brand, I just mean like super drug brand, you know, like High Street. Is that the word I'm thinking of? Drugstore brand. yeah, I actually quite like that. Like I would actually use that. As I was applying it, it's just, yeah.